Alright, welcome back. We're continuing this one. Along with that, I'm also eating breakfast.
Best of luck.
So, yep.
Hello. Journey well.
Hello. Journey well.
And we are in King's Retreat right now.
Good prices for quality wares.
And let's see here, we did contaminate. That's if we get 12. We're gonna go on Pyromancer for a little bit. So, do ignition. So, what I'm going to go ahead and do is we're going to put this with our armors. There we go. Pyromancer. That. So right now we need assault on the King's Retreat, which is all going to be right here. We're gradually moving our way down this line here, and we're going to go ahead and go.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Yum, yum, yum. Too many people around here. Like a warlock is supposed to. Mm. I can swim like a fishy. Can I jump out like a fish? The only thing left now is the gold bracelet. He's over this way. I'm surprised nobody has been attacking me lately. This game does have its benefits against World of Warcraft. Like, for example, it's free.
Good to see you.
Life wand or water wand? Look at this. Intelligence. Crit rating, mana, spell power. Wisdom, spell power, crit, mana. So really, what's the difference between intelligence and wisdom? We'll go with intelligence and wisdom. And I think, yeah.
I bring quality to this rustic locale. Do return. Please come, browse at your leisure. I always have deals with the Ascended.
I'm sure you do. So, Warden's Point. We have the key, Warden's Point. My guess is Dimensional Engineer, you buy these to get dimension items, or dimension items. Wow. So that's what it is. Gotcha. So, yeah. So we'll go ahead and leave. So yeah.
I buy and sell.
Ethereal, he's the slaw. Right now I have so, yeah. Interesting. Planner does. I said I was going to be using swords. And I have better, mine's better right now anyways. Not by much, but it is better. This one will be a lot better though. I'm glad you sell that.
Always a pleasure.
Study my stock carefully.
Hmm. My currency is I have 9. All right. So, I mean, source stone. Yeah. So, really.
Are you here to help?
Yeah, we'll do that. Put that up there. Hmm. So right now, as it stands, we need to go to here. I don't know what that was about. We need to go to here. And that will probably just come when we get wrists that come in. Excuse me. Ahoy there. You go this way. Tree's worst nightmare. Fire touched. So there is one, there is a rift open right now. A fire rift to be exact. Or there was at one time. We're almost at level 9, or level
Accept
10.
My challenge. Succeed, or do not return.
I hear the fish are biting.
If you ever get confused and you need to know where you want to know where stuff is, like crafting is what I was looking for. You make minnow dumpling and sweet berry soup. Right now, we want a fish. Exactly what we're going to do. Now, fishing here is similar to that of World of Warcraft, except for you. Say, where you want to
want to learn more about fishing? Remember to use the right bait.
So it's, I mean, it's pretty much the same thing as World of Warcraft fishing. I've got it. Let's go level up 2 and fishing. Thank you. And pretty much you just fish. Or you can fish for quests like this one here. Which I'm trying to get the second one. Actually, I need 12. I may end up just not focusing on that right now. Fish up a false shark. It's in deep water. So,
I can help you survive in the wilderness. Don't Burnt need help pitching a tent?
Well, I can get Sweet Berry for 16 silver. I can make Water Snail. And if we get dough, which is one thing right here. We can make some minnow dumpling. Down to 9. So it's in deep water, so we need to go to let's go to right here. This is probably the boring part of the game. We can actually make another one if we need to. So it's fiddling around my bags. Might have to go to deeper water. I'm gonna fish up some good ones. I'm a fishy. Look at me swim. Let's see about fishing here. Might be good enough. Now it was yellow, which I don't know what that means. It may mean, yeah, deeper water. So you have blue, which is shallow, yellow, which is deep water. Different fish live in different water, apparently. Which makes sense. Cool. Getting some pretty good stuff. I still think he swims funny.
I hear the fish are biting.
Yes, they are. Which I already did that. I already crafted that irresistible.
Hope you land the big one.
It's the comma. Ah, sweet berry soup. That's the one that I was going to make. Fishing. I'll go ahead and craft one of these.
Catch anything good?
Yes, I did actually. Rape and Dad. Oh, okay. You know, let me use that last charge on here. Hey, I think another one. That's one. I know fishing can be very boring. I'm only doing this for experience. But this will be the last one.
What did you catch today?
So, yep, that's it.
Think you can make it in a while?
Fish up false sharks from deep water. Fish up wise mouth from deep water. Well, we're gonna go ahead and accept that. I'm gonna do that on the side.
I can help you cast a line.
And okay, so we're gonna go ahead. I'm gonna do this one and this one on the side, along with that on the side. So, dimension items. Your dimension. Kalari Refuge, which is over here. They're over here. I think he's right there. Might be. Maybe. Maybe.
Are you here to help? May you live 1,000 years.
Why, thank you.
Wisdom and life.
Yeah. All right, so Contemplar's Robe. Ooh.
Good luck.
So. If you wanted me to, on distant shores, speak with Spiritus Mudo. Oh. There you go. This way, this way. This way.
Are you here to help? Farewell.
And speak with Pelagia Demo in the Kalari Refuge. Oh, hey, there's something right here. We're talking underwater. Weird.
Ready to show the world what we're kicking. Good luck.
Alright, so kill thrush jaw crocodiles 8. Sweet. And we're gonna talk with her.
Greetings.
Present the offering of Ambrosius's at Ambrosius's shrine, which is not here. Here. No. So we're going to do that real quick. Whee! And a bunch of trainers.
Wisdom is life. It is why I teach. We use our skills to redeem Talara.
Oh, excuse me. Outfitter.
I can assist in your training. What we know shapes who we are.
Butcher, forger.
I have centuries with this art.
Centuries.
Skill to victory.
Runecrafter. Apothecary.
I can assist in your training.
Concocts potions and elixirs. That would be very nice to have.
One day you may teach me.
Come to hear my lessons.
Looks familiar, doesn't it? Enchanters on World of Warcraft and tailors.
I will see you again soon, I'm sure.
Well, let's see here. Right now he's got foraging, outfitting, and survival. So we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna get rid of outfitting. If I can.
My wisdom, your coin. A fair trade.
Technically, I could get rid of survival too, because I don't even really. I wouldn't even really use survival. No, I'm going to do that. That was so unfair. So now we're going to train for this. Train.
You must learn. With a little work, we will make this duck into a swan. When you are ready, come to hear my lessons.
We're going to get rid of Outfitter.
I will see you again soon, I'm sure.
I have centuries.
Because he's going to be. He's going to be doing a lot of damage, so I want to make sure he can do a lot of damage.
Teach. So. We use our skills to redeem Talara.
Alright, so. My skills are going to be going here. Rune Break. My mouth sucks right now. Crack wood. Crack plants. There's the altar of embraces. He's friendly.
Thank you.
So, we have to collect Reed's Blossom Petals and collect Rotting Canines. Mage Trainer.
Kind words are appreciated.
You can purchase a new roll for 30 gold.
It's a harsh world out there.
Which I will go ahead and do since I have 50. Got plenty of gold to work with.
Are you here to help?
Now, the new roll. Roll 2. Is blank. So, what are we going to do? So, we're going to say, okay, well, what are we going to be? Well, he's still going to be damaged. You've got Grave Lord, Corruptor, Summoner, Altruist. I know, he is. You have Sage, Pyromentalist, Corruptor. Which is basically explains where all of your stuff is going. And Grave Lord. So, you also have Stormbringer too. Now if you notice, you have 1, 2, and 3, and this one is always blank. There's nothing in there. So, we're going to go ahead and we are going to do... I'd still like to focus on damage. And so, basically, we're going to be focused on this. I would like to do Grave Lord, though. And they do have a pet that comes with them, so I'm going to go ahead and go with Grave Lord. And it automatically applies course, improve life range. And that's it. So it tells you where to put your points. Now, really, you can put them in any order that you want to. And save and exit. Okay. So they're automatically going to go here. I'll show you a little bit on, Transmortification. Now he's a lesser skeletal zealot. You get to do, you get better things over time. Now the pet keys will be put onto the second bar, because I'm not going to use them all the time. And so there's no point in having them... there's no point in having them available on the main bar if... we'll put it right here. Plague Bolt, Desecrate, Necrosis. Which I already have on there. So, let's go ahead and get this done. Pets are handy to have. I will say that much. We need to kill these things too, so go get them. Oh, would you look at that? I got a level up. We'll save that for later. All that working with fishing has taken its toll and allowing me to we need two more of those things. These are the DOTs that we have stacking on him. Glitched. Funny. Alright, I think that's all of them, isn't it? Let's take a look here. Distant Shores. Story. Race. These are dailies. Contract quests here. I'm really not going to be too concerned about lumber liquidation. Magical refreshment. Not going to be worried about those too much. I'm stuck. There we go. Not too worried about daily quests. Not too worried about dimension quests. So, I still got one more to kill. Probably do that from up here. Probably do that from up here. I have to swing by here. Anyways.
Greetings.
Keep There's a flame.
Are you prepared, Ascended? Succeed or do not return.
Fire squirrels. Collect fire squirrels. I know where the fire squirrels are. Jade touched alphas. They're in the same area. Here, I guess I can join the adventure. Let's teleport. Let's do this. Kill endless cultists and what? Kill endless cultists and Tojo. So we need to collect the wisp. Where there's a wisp, there's a way. Use the Fey Bane net to collect wisps at Rill. Coastal glory. And you got 15 minutes to do all it, so if there's not a whole lot of people, then it makes it, you know, fair game. Kill Hydet the Weaver at Freeman Room. Up here. We're going to avoid you. Oh, hey, it's a raid group. Teleport again. Kill undead at sea stone. Am I close to where I need to be? The scrolls. Actually, I am. Are getting dark. A lot darker than usual. So you can see how this is a lot easier. Oh, would you look at that? Someone else is also using using it as well. We're going to roll damage activate. And we're going to go ahead and we're going to do that. Save and exit. What in the world? So we're using fire and death, and fire, death, and destruction. So this is what we're going to do. We're going to go ahead and wear that. Cause, yeah. Oh, Grail Razorback set. It must be over here. With the fire. With the fire rift. Rune break. Let's go ahead and rune break this. Because we don't need it. Let's also go ahead and get rid of this. We don't need it. Ouch. I didn't kill you guys anyway. You're level 14. I'm not stupid. Besides. I got more important stuff to do. I will take that. I will take that. Let's see here. I'll take that. Except. Let's see here. We're going to go ahead and let's go ahead and put it in. Put it in here. Hey, I freed up a spot. And I freed up another spot. Alright. Let's go ahead and get these guys. Alright, so we did that. What is this stupid quest? Thank you. Foraging. Alright, so we need to go after this. I'm done with that. I'm not going to be doing any more stuff. And we're going to take a break, because I'm in the mood for a break by now. Hey, piggy. Maybe we really have any. No, I don't have any room for it. I suppose. I pick up my bacon now. No bacon. And another quest. One thing's for sure, you can never run out of quests in here. I did not want to do that. Get rid of that. Whoop. I'd say there still are a few glitches in the game, but really there's no once you have game masters and stuff like they do on World of Warcraft, you're not going to have the stuff prevented 100% of the time, and even then you still have glitches in the game. Still have glitches in the game. So now we have to destroy the spider nests at Freeman Run. Which is over here. Which they don't have auto run. My buffs. Hop on. Sharp That is of no value to me. I think I'm going to be over here. There's another fire rift. That just closed up. I can mix stuff. Hey, I have a spot open. Kill Grave Moss, Orm of Soul, and Coder into state. This way. I don't know why everyone's going that way, because that's not the right way. They must have killed him. Alright, so that's it. And we're going to go ahead and take a break, because it's been way over that time period. I can tell just by the way things feel. And, okay. I can tell just by the way things feel that, yeah. So we're going to take a break, and when we come back, I will go ahead and explain what I am doing in this one. Oh. Grasp, and we're going to go ahead and Yeah, so we're going to go ahead and take a break, and hopefully when we come back, we're not going to have to worry about any of that stuff. So until next time, I'll see y'all later.